The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the Action Championship. Introducing the challenger, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 220 pounds, Corey Ford. And introducing the champion, from New York, weighing in at 295 pounds, he is the
thinking about what to do next here. And the referee starts his 10 count.
Go behind.
Surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Scoop slam! Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up.
Huge toss.
Attack to the midsection. Boom, boom, persistent barrage. Can he end it quickly?
Left in his tank. Still a lot more fight left.
You build momentum. You look for victory. Every superstar is trying to do that when they step in the ring. This could be dangerous. I think we're about to see a high-risk move.
Look at this!
Reverses. Can he make him pay? Bang right in the face!
Right there.
What's he got in mind?
Talk with the suplex.
Reflexes.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
away, living to fight another day.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope. Here we go. That one fails to land. Missed the mark. He's not going to like this. And you know what's next, guys?